A video newscast that just contains your organisation's news may have a limited audience. One that contains invaluable advice, tips and interesting industry news may have far greater appeal. Just like the news at 10, we would suggest that the first few seconds of your video newscast gives the viewer an overview of the upcoming newscast content. Ensure there will be something that will compel the viewer to want to watch your news programme. This short introduction can also be used separately on social media sites to drive viewers to your website, landing page or YouTube channel containing the full newscast. Next, provide some invaluable tips, advice, stats, reports, events or news that will interest or benefit the recipient. Don't make it all about your organisation at this stage. Focus more on giving the client invaluable industry information. This will ensure that all those within your target industry recognise your newscast as a valuable source of information that they will look forward to receiving. Next, cover your own news, but don't just boast of your achievements, but rather show how your products or services have benefited your key clients, preferably with short voice bites from the customers themselves. Finally, end with an offer or call to action that will inspire your viewers to make an inquiry or to move on to another touchpoint where they will receive further information that may build their loyalty to your brand or interest in your products and services. The entire newscast should be ideally delivered in 2.5 minutes, which is roughly 300 words. If you would like help with the scripting of your newsletters, the Video News Company can provide this service.